Please, not now. You'll know when I'm ready to discuss the issue.
Lost.
Well, now.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Missed it. But is much happier now that you took care of those bears. She may not look like she is, but I can tell.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute? No, I'm sorry. You must have me mistaken for someone else. I've never even heard that name before. I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. Please, I beg you, don't tell Sibby where I am. He'll kill me. Sibby's been spreading lies about me. You must hear me out.
A pleasant I think you should continue with your performances.
What's the point? I'm not very good, and it's only for the same few people every night.
I think you play beautifully. It would be a
if
shame
if you fancy a bit
stopped.
Of music, let me know. Sibby and I were to be married. We were supposed to be happy together forever. Then I found that wretched poetry from Svana. When I confronted Sibby about it, he threatened to kill me. I was scared, so I told my brother Wulfur. He went to talk to Sibby for me and Sibby killed him. My brother wasn't even armed. When I heard what Sibby did, I fled. And now you found me. And you're going to tell him where I am. A pleasant journey, milady.
Poor bastard's better off.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. Hey, watch it!
Someone do something. Hey, watch.
What a waste.
Hey.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Never should have come.
Somebody help! Someone do something! Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
This what you want, huh?
You prepared to die? You... You'll make a fine...
Can't hide from me. Thank you.
nothing here after all.
You can't win this. No.
It's just me and my mother at the mill here. My father is gone. We don't know what happened to him. Hey, you want to play a game? Really? All right. You pick. Tag or hide and seek? I know all the good spots. You don't stand. You stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Okay, go! My turn. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do? Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. He said he was going east towards the border of Morrowind to trade some of our grain to some folks at Broken Helm Hollow. I waited and waited, and he never came back. Probably shacked up with some elven whore. Good riddance to him, I say. If I only knew where he was, I'd sure give him a piece of my mind. Good. If you see him, tell him Grosta said he can go straight to Oblivion. He's not welcome here anymore. Remember to tell that bastard I never want to see his ugly face again. Men are utter pigs. They only care about one thing.
Mother, I finished cutting at the northern stand. Where do I move on to now?
There's a copse of elms to the east. We could really use that wood.
I was hoping to head into Riften for supplies, but I can do that after I'm done with the elms.
Just be careful, Grolnak. That copse doesn't look safe. If you see any trouble, you run right home.
Thank you.
Did you hear something?
Ha! Found you!
Nothing. I can take you.
Thank you.
Need something?
So many take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Thank you.
You have questions? Need something?
Always a pleasure, boss. A pleasure, as always, boss. Here's your payment. All right. Anything in particular, Strike? I've got a mark who's just got a knight. Here you go, boss. All the details.
Our guildmaster graces me. Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. I bet you are. Which one do you want? Jeet Caravan brought this shop a nice piece from elsewhere. Think you can break into their strongbox? Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
Welcome to the cozy little. I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Be glad to. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
If you're in the... Take a look.
Need some sort myself. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. All right.
Need your weapon. Looking for the... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
It's not.
We are allowed. Mercy!
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Don't you walk away from me!
No more. I yield. I yield. Lying little harlot.
That's close enough.
Mine. Could be anyone's. Won't get one.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I cannot best you. Mercy!
You're not afraid, just...
Yes?
Bad time to get lost, friend.
Someone there?
You'll make a fine rock.
Heard about you and your honeyed.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Imagine, blowing up an entire town. Damn college. Winterhold would never be
you
the
ask
same.
Me, those brats in the orphanage are better off now that old Grelard is dead.
Well, if it isn't my little problem solver. Well, well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? I've always got time for lovely ladies. Have you come to gawk at me, or is this a social call? Ah, finally! Someone besides the stupid guards to talk to.
No matter what else happens, the guards will always be grateful for everything you've done.
Well, if it isn't my... Well, well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Good. Good. Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the rest.
So, the whore thinks the Blackbriar Reach ends at the border of Skyrim, eh? She'll soon discover her mistake. You've done me a great service, my friend. Allow me to compensate you for the information. This key opens one of my stashes in the basement of the meadery. Help yourself to any of its contents. Visit me anytime. I'm not going anywhere soon.
So, is it Riften or Rifton? This place has changed its name so many times, I can't even remember.
Looking to stay alive.
Legendary.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rotting.
You lost? Sorry about the mess. Keeping this work? I suppose you can call it that. Ever since my parents died, so now I'm stuck living here, while those pigs she calls customers grope me and say the most awful things. Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway. Svana, has that... Can I help you? The bunkhouse isn't an inn. I'd recommend the B&B.
Working at the Riften fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Hey,
I'm the brewmaster around
way.
Here.
Who are
what
you
did
to
you
judge
want?
Me?
I'm quite busy. Need some. Oh, yes, there. Here you go. I hope this can be ready soon.
I find your wolfish grin unsettling.